Hello everybody, thank you for joining my YouTube channel. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. Today we have an 1892 O for New Orleans Mint Mark, $1 PCGS Extra Finer XF40 VAM, 5/7 double ear. And as you can see on the obverse, and then on the reverse, you could see the O mint mark. Obviously got some wear circulation going on. Interesting coin all around though, as you can see. And just the all around. I like these worn coins as well. They show character. So it's very interesting.